Welcome to another edition of Behind the Scenes. Today we'll give you a behind the scenes look at how surgeons wash their hands before going into the OR. We have Dr. Everton Gooden with us, one of our head and neck surgeons. As you'll see here, the first step Dr. Gooden does is to really thoroughly wet his hands and arms with water. This will help the soap, which is actually called chlorhexidine. It's a very powerful antibacterial soap. This will help the soap lather on top of the skin and also help to prevent dryness. So you'll see here, Dr. Gooden begins to really scrub very deliberately and thoroughly each of his fingers and thumbs. Also making sure to work the soap between each finger and to make sure the soap is working its way around the nails as well. So he will continue to scrub the tops of his hands, his bottom, and then begin working his way down his forearms. The actual process for a surgeon to wash their hands will take about 5 minutes in total. They will repeat the hand wash twice, each time 2 to 3 minutes in length. We're showing you a condensed version. After Dr. Gooden has thoroughly scrubbed his hands, he will begin to rinse using a very deliberate technique of rinsing from his fingertips down towards his elbows so any dirt and bacteria flow away from his hands. And this is something you could certainly do at home. Now that he's all prepped, he's ready to go into the OR.